The picture you've seen is the control dials of a timber moisture meter. This particular meter has two dials, one for temperature, because wood can be hot when it comes out of a kiln, and the other one is for the timber species that we're going to measure, because different timber species have different electrical properties. We don't measure actual moisture, we measure current flow in resistance through any piece of timber, and the water in the timber affects its resistance. So we're now going to set it for 20 degrees, which is ambient temperature, and we're going to set it also for dial 4, which is for spruce, since different timbers have different electrical properties. We're now going to use a hammer probe with deep pins, and we're going to bash it into the wood surface just to get the probe to penetrate. And we're seeing that the meter is giving us a reading of about 11.9%. Ignore the decimal place, because we don't worry about decimal places. We just worry to the nearest whole number.